Arsenal
are beaten. It is not the result they needed.
So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Yeah, defeat in any of these type of games is the ultimate disappointment. You can't fault the effort and the endeavour we saw, but...
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Arsenal against Swansea. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Well, that had to be more accurate. Montero passes it through. Gomis, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And it's Wilshere, looking to force his way through. Now it's Welbeck. Welbeck, he's onside. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Swansea didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Danger averted for now. Taylor. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Angel Rangel. Swansea, oh, without a win in their last five away games, it is a worry. Ayew, Angel Rangel, out for a throw. Montero with the cross. Brave effort, total commitment.
Yeah, and those runs from deep are always difficult for a defence to pick up, but he still had to throw himself at it to get his head on it.
Goes wide. Rosicki. Hector Bellerin. Aimed long and direct. He's put it on the right now. What's on? Be a throw-in. Good idea, just poorly executed. Tries a through ball, and it's Welbeck. Played out to the wing. Alexis Sanchez looking to get on the end of this. Carries far too far and out of play. Spoon forward. Gomis. Looks like a good ball through. Mertesacker. Arsenal got unlucky last time in that injury-hit defeat.
Rosicki with the ball through. Defence has got rid of that. Ashley Williams.
It is deadlocked.
Ayew. Now the pass. Gomis. Oh, he's broken through. Gomis has a goal! Where to from here? Monreal. Nicely controlled. Alexis Sanchez crosses. Clears it out of harm's way. Wilshire. Now it's Wilshire. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Britain. Fernandez. Ki Sung-yong. Ashley Williams. Federico Fernandez has been included in the starting 11 for the first time in some weeks. That's a throw. And it's Gomis, played out to the wing. Ayew's cross. That's well blocked, and back out it comes. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Hector Bellerin spreads it wide. And that's been repelled. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Looks to slip it through. Rosicki looking to get on the end of this. In with a header! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
And there's the end of the first half. How do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Look, I think sometimes they're crossing for crossing's sake. It's percentage football. The more balls you get in the box, the likelier it is to score. Well, that's good to a point, but they also need an alternative.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. There's the start of the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Away from immediate danger, Swansea are on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters, and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he's thick-skinned.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Montero. Taylor passes it through. He's in space and looking for options. Montero with the cross. No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Out towards the flank. Alexis Sanchez plays it in. Good clearance and very necessary. Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Swansea didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Welbeck. Can he find a finish now? Goes for it! They've scored!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Alexis Sanchez crosses.
Brilliant from Danny Welbeck.
Unbelievable.
Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Quite exquisite, brilliantly dispatched.
It's a really, really good goal, and not just the way he finished it. He had to read the whole situation as it developed.
Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Alexis Sanchez. Welbeck, now the pass. Wozicki looking to get on the end of this. That's not going to find its target. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. And it's Gomis. Ki Sung-yong with the ball through. Mesut Ozil knocks it towards the front. A chance! Through to the goalkeeper. Taylor. Ki Sung-yong goes long and forward. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Fernandez. Sigurdsson. Looks like a good ball through.
There's a goal!
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Taylor goes on an adventurous run. Well positioned to make that interception. And that's another throw. Sigurdsson. Alexis Sanchez. Aimed forward.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Taylor. And it's Montero. It'll be a throw-in. Arsenal have decided now is the time to make their final change. It forward. Plays a clever pass.
Welbeck shoots! Oh, taken with style! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line.
Welbeck was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
An untidy challenge, free kick given. So not long left in this now. Swansea look as though they are missing out on the big European prize. Ramsey tries to get it forward quickly. Ashley Williams. Montero, decent ball, cut out in the nick of time. Alexis Sanchez. Ball's out on the left now. Tries a through ball. Welbeck. Decides to play it back.
Oh, good stop, it had to be.
It's anyone's ball. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Alexis Sanchez. Sigurdsson. And it's Ayew. Ayew with a delicate ball. Looks to slip it through. And the referee brings it to a close. A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.